morning and welcome to Team Beam. Today we are going to be taking a lot of bedding out of Daisy's stable and putting new wood pellets down. So we'll do a quick tutorial to show you how to use your wood pellets. Might say they're absolutely fantastic, best things I've ever used on Daisy. As you can see, I'll show you a stable when we start. It really needs doing, but we've had these down since March, so she is deep bedded, so they've done quite well. But I'll do a quick video and show you how you use wood pellets.
Okay, as you can see, we use wood pellets. Today we're going to take out 3/4 of the bed. We haven't taken anything out since we moved, which was in March, and it's built up, but now because it's getting warm, it's getting a little bit smelly, so we're going to take out probably from here down to here and up to here. So you've taken out this chunk. The rest is solid, which is good, but it's not wet and it's not dirty. But this bit here is very wet, and obviously this is the area that she poos, so we're going to dig down to there. So we'll start on the task, and then as we get going, we'll take some more videos of it and then show you how we're going to move it over and put the fresh bags down so she's got a new bed.
Taking out the back corner where she wees and poos. Daisy's quite easy because she has a set place where she goes. And we're putting the old bedding that was usable back down as a base. And then we will put the new bags down and wet them. We'll continue the video showing you how we do that, because it is rather a strange process watering your stable, I will say. But like I say, Daisy's really easy because she only goes to the toilet in that area. She doesn't trash the whole of the stable, and unlike the others. And she is the only one that's really is deep bedded. We've tried her on taking everything out daily, and it just doesn't work. She just gets filthy. And I think it's because of her just going to the toilet in one place. It just doesn't work. She has to have a deep bed. So we'll video us putting the new stuff down.
Yes, this is how you water your bed. That didn't go too far, did it? This is how you water your bed. So this is what you do with one pellet. A bit alien in a hot day, I have to say. You give them a good water, and then you pump up, as you can see.
But they plump up, and then we turn them over and water them again, so then they go like a fine dust. But like I say, I found it the best bedding with Daisy. I didn't like it at first because it's not pretty, but it's keeping it clean, and because it's ultra high treated, no nasties, no mites. And it's so easy to look out, isn't it, Mary
Ann? It is, yeah, super.
Because it clumps. It's like, if any of you've got cats, it's like the wooden cat litter. And so we get it from Vision Fuels and they deliver it. So, and then we store it up there, don't we? You see, we've got one bag left, but it's brilliant. Right, so
we'll join you again when we're turning it over and you can see it. You can see we've left it for 15 minutes. So I'm just sweeping over it. You can see it's starting to break down, but there's still some pellets in there that need a bit more water. So you just go over it and turn it over, and then I'll water it again. And then she's got a nice new bed that will last her. She'll get a couple of bags on it when we go to shows. And that's it. Philip, are you there? Do you want to turn me on again? Thank you. Please give it a good soak again. And then we'll leave it and she'll come on in it tonight. Probably protest because she's got a new bed. You should think. But really, I do recommend it, especially if you've got a hairy. The other two aren't hairies and they're finding it a lot better on their own.
Yeah.
The only thing is with Seth, with him having a steel grey black coat, whatever you want to say it is, he gets quite dusty off it. Daisy, you don't notice because she is cream. But it just keeps on top of your green, isn't it? It's we're doing surprising how much water it takes to swell up. Yeah, but it is quite an alien concept watering your stable. But brilliant if you've got something that suffers from feather mites, because there's nothing in it. But we yeah, that'll be fine now, Philippa, thank you. But we still Jay's fluid the stable. We will do when we take it all out again, we'll Jay's fluid the walls just to make sure. So that's it. If you like our videos and our stories we put up, please subscribe and don't remember to give us a thumbs up. Thank you. Bye.